Try to quit on your own.
I promise, this is my last pack. I really mean it this time.
I believe you. But the fact is, you're twice as likely to quit for good if you quit with nothing.
What kind of help can you offer?
I'd really like you to try to pass this time.
So please try and grasp the point of what's going on here, which is how politicians should talk about this in an election campaign. They're not simply trying to win debate for all the fine points. There are millions of fine points to this subject, but I've got a steady stream of emails and comments throughout the day saying, you know, good, not so sure, or why do you concede even an inch to these crazy green people? So, well, that's not easy to do because the environmentalists especially enforce a rigid orthodoxy on this subject, such that if you do not toe exactly their line, they brand you as a denier or something like that. So, I mean, any politician who says what I recommend in my piece, which is essentially, this isn't quite right, but let the science take care of itself and let's talk about politics.